Once again, using the right hand rule, you point your thumb upwards in the direction of the current, and that means that your fingers to the left of the page will come out of the page, and on the right side, they will go into the page. So B is the correct answer.